Yes, so the St. James Park was filled with a lot of excitement yesterday after the 2-0 victory against Newcastle United. Manager Mikel Arteta couldn't hide his joy, or perhaps set the whole Arsenal bench into a joyful mood after the captain Martin Odegaard's long-distance goal at the 14th minute. Yes, indeed, Arsenal came out with a splendid performance. At the end of it all, we keep pushing until the final whistle of the season. Can't smash the sub button and like the video for more updates. Thanks for watching.